Keep in mind that good sportsmanship is expected at Mission events as we set good examples for our students, players, and youngsters in attendance. Let's wish our athletes from both schools good luck in tonight's contest and that they have a safe return home. Now let's meet the lineups for both teams. First, for the visiting team on the scoreboard, the Marquette Mustangs. In goal, number 0, T.C. Alexander. Number 6, Kira Buemiller. Number 8, Ava Talley. Number 9, Zoe Buemiller. Number 10, Avery Zink. Number 11, Lexi Peters. Number 13, Izzy Buckaloo. Number 17, Lauren Schuertz. Number 23, Brianna Kapler. Number 25, Ryan Ochi. And number 26, McKinley Collins. The Mustangs are coached by Jenna King. And now the starting line for your home team, your Howell Central Spartans. In goal, Danny Little. Number 4, Ryan Pierce. Number 6, Ava Lunders. Number 7, Riley Henderson. Number 10, Julia Peters. Number 11, Cassie Durbin. Number 12, Morgan Davis. Number 13, Claire Sanders. Number 15, Kylie Harmon. And number 17, Madeline DeBrow. And number 22, Allison Wickenhauser. Assisted by Derek Phillips, Zach Bedding, and Caitlin Schiff, the Spartans are coached by Eddie Mulholland. Let's give our officials a nice round of applause and appreciation for all their time, hard work, and dedication to high school student-athletes. This game would not be possible without our officials. Ladies and gentlemen, because of the baseball game being played here at Howell Central High School, we will not have our national anthem. Thank you. Coming in for Marquette, number 7, Audrey Bierman, and number 16, Bridget Keating.
final floor.
Thank you.
That was another great song here on Game Time. FHC Athletics wants to remind you that good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student-athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory or demeaning comments and cheers today. We hope that you'll enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. More awesome tunes are coming up here on Game Time.
Here at Francis Howell Central High School, we're your home for the best music.
I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just to pop the bar. My teeth been taken by some sunglasses, asking about the scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the whole psychology, you know, I'm trying to take it back. So find the bar closes and you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home.
Game day for the Francis Howell Central Spartans means your soundtrack is Game Time. Brought to you by People's Bank and Trust, a community bank with local concerns in the heart of this community, helping wherever they are needed. People's Bank and Trust, hometown banking the way it should be.
People's Bank and Trust is a community bank with local concerns. You'll find us in the heart of this community, helping wherever we're needed. We enjoy working with the local schools to help promote everything from sports and extracurricular learning to classroom materials and playground equipment. By taking invested interest in our students, we're helping shape the future leaders of our community. People's Bank and Trust, hometown banking the way it should be. Visit our branch on Cottleville Parkway or online at pbtc.net. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender. Go Spartans!
This is where the Francis Howell Central Spartans come to play, and this is Game Time. Sponsored by People's Bank and Trust.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. field.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No goal on the play. Offside called against Marquette. Junior varsity soccer action. The Howell Central Spartans pick up a 2-0 win over Marquette. Again, junior varsity action. The junior varsity team picks up a 2-0 victory over Marquette.
Okay.
Game day for the Francis Howell Central Spartans means your soundtrack is game time.
brought to you by People's Bank and Trust, a community bank with local concerns in the heart of this community, helping wherever they are needed. People's Bank and Trust, hometown banking the way it should be.
People's Bank and Trust is a community bank with local concerns. You'll find us in the heart of this community, helping wherever we're needed. We enjoy working with the local schools to help promote everything from sports and extracurricular learning to classroom materials and playground equipment. By taking a vested interest in our students, we're helping shape the future leaders of our community. People's Bank and Trust, hometown banking the way it should be. Visit our branch on Cottleville Parkway or online at pbtc.net. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender. Go Spartans!
This is game time. And all of the FHC Spartans.
Let's go! Keep it up!
That's a Spartan victory! Spartans win it by the score of 2-1 in overtime. That is combined with the junior varsity victory tonight of 2-0, also over Marquette. The Spartans are back in action Tuesday evening as they host the Bulldogs of Zumwalt South. A 5 o'clock start again Tuesday evening right here at Don Minch Memorial Stadium. Once again, the final score here tonight in overtime, your Spartans win it by the score of 2-1. The Mustangs and Spartans, thank you for attending tonight. Please drive home safely.
It's all right, baby. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.